Robots, AI, jobs, the future. Pretty important stuff. Steve agrees.
Steve, is this important?
It's big.
Here's a brief history. Dartmouth Conference, these three guys coined the term AI.
They also thought they could make the first thinking robot in one summer. They didn't.
Now it's 61 years later, and even though we aren't living in the Jetsons' future, we do have this.
Okay, that was fast, so let's recap. Basically, for the past half century, we've all been promised that robots are going to play this huge part in our lives. And arguably, the most prominent robot is a vacuum. Got it?
Hello, my name is Colin Angle. This is the first prototype of Roomba. We're just about none of the way to achieving the potential that robots are going to play ultimately in our world.
Okay, the question. People have been promising a robot revolution for a half century. Is this time different?
Yes.
Are robots really coming for our jobs?
Yep.
If so, how soon?
Now.
PwC did a study. It said that 38% of US jobs are at high risk by 2030.
Yeah, 38% of jobs, 15 years? That's crazy. We went up to MIT to see what some of the top economists thought about it.
I think I'm gonna live to see some kind of crazy science fiction economy. How much human labor there is in that sci-fi economy, I don't know.
One more robot is associated with 3 or 4 or 5 jobs lost.
Think about that. 3 to 5 jobs lost per robot created. So why does it matter? It affects people.
People ask why there is a sense of estrangement, disillusionment, anger. Why is there an opioid epidemic? That is not unrelated to the absence of work.
We talked to a guy who made it his mission to drive around the country and meet people who are struggling.
This is the car. This has, at this point, 280,000 miles on it.
He asks everyone he meets,
what happened to your job? They all said automation.
Not outsourcing, not the death of industry, automation. The automation revolution has already begun. Real Americans are already losing jobs. No one really knows what's coming, but as Steve said,
it's big. The AI robotics revolution is going to affect all of us. The question is, are we doomed or are we not? Axios Future of Work. Read, watch, subscribe.